Tread depth and TPMS. Why do they go together? Well, we're gonna find out next.
This video is sponsored by ATEC, manufacturers of TPMS diagnostic tools and solutions. Visit ATEC-TPMS.com for more information.
People always talk about scanning vehicles for codes. Well, have you scanned the tires for the tread depth? The tread depth can tell you a lot about what's going on with the vehicle. It can tell you what's going on with the suspension alignment. It can also tell you about your customer's habits with their inflation pressures. TPMS systems have a mandate of 25% above or below the specified tire pressure, the cold tire pressure, in other words. If they are consistently running the tire low or too high, you're going to get some distinct wear patterns on the tire. To measure these, you're going to need to measure the tire tread depth. This can be done very easily with a tool like this, and it can give you a document that can show what the tire wear pattern is. Not just a visual one. This is actual physical evidence to show the customer and also for the technician to help diagnose the problem. I'm Andrew Markel. Thank you very much.